Hi, I'm returning in my research to something that I devoted a lot of energy to last year, namely to studying fiscal policies, because I have finally opened the file that I downloaded back in May with the database published by International Monetary Fund. The database is called the World Economic Outlook. It goes together with a report published twice a year. And this database, that World Economic Outlook database, is one, or probably the only one I know, which gives a comprehensive coverage of fiscal stances in national governments. And last year, when I was studying fiscal policies, I fell upon an interesting variable that I can calculate on the grounds of IMF data. It is the amount of liquid financial assets held by public sectors in individual countries. This is really interesting, and I even coined up a whole theory about the connection between those financial assets held by governments and the number of distinct political players in the national system. Anyway, you can read more on my research update today. Bye.